Coach, thanks. CA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to the Inner Harbor and M&T Bank Stadium here in Baltimore, Maryland. The scene a few moments ago, here it is. It's unlike any other in sport as both teams made their way out of the tunnel. These folks are fired up as their guys are ready to do battle between the Tampa Bay Buccaneers and the Baltimore Ravens. The first quarter of the season already in the rearview mirror, and off we go in week 5 on EA Sports. This will be fielded at the 8. And he'll bring it a few past the 20 to the 23-yard line. First carry for Le'Veon Bell. Give him 3 there on the first play of the game, and it's second down.
What's the old expression? 3 yards in a cloud of dust? In this case, it's dust-covered pellets. It's no longer that old grass that we used to play on, right, and chew it up. Now we've got that artificial surface. You see the pellets go up. Still a nice play by the defense.
And the last run got 3. Now here's 2nd and 7. Jackson. And oh, right away he lost the football. And it's picked up by the Buccaneers. And he returns it to the end zone. A fumble recovery touchdown for the Bucs. And give some kudos to the defensive coordinator, I think, here. They bring the blitz, they dial it up, and it turns into 6 points for them.
It's so nice to hear you actually give kudos to the defense. It is so nice. You're such an offensive guy like that. I love it. He dialed things up.